Well, Kathakali was a form that was, it's very rigorous and it needs a lot of flexibility of the body. Even though you may not see the flexibility of movement, since they're covered with these huge costumes, they have tremendous control and they use face muscles that we don't even know exist. They can, you know, move certain muscles around your eyes or your or the jaw or even the chin or the nose sometimes to bring out certain emotions. And all of the emotions are very exaggerated and they're larger than life characters, basically.
We have this facial, like you have to use our cheeks.
The makeup and the costume actually transforms them from being normal human beings into those heroic, mythical characters. So it's a whole transformation process from being an ordinary human being into being gods and demons and heroes and villains.